Hello. So in this particular episode, we're going to see how can we bring in a certain amount of concreteness to certain word problems. Now, I do know that many of the students find it very difficult when you have questions like, you know, the father's age was twice the age of his son. After 5 years, their ages are in this particular ratio or things like that. Find the current ages of the father and the son. Or it could be the length of the rectangle is 5 more than the breadth. If the perimeter of the rectangle is 44 centimeters, find the length and the breadth. It could be a variety of problems like this. So this immediately becomes very difficult for the students to understand the problem. The connection of how do I translate this, which is in English, into a mathematical concept and then do the corresponding operation that is required and find out the answers. The easiest steps for all these is, number one, to draw a picture wherever possible or use concrete objects to understand the problem better. So today, I'm going to give you an example of how we take a mathematical question like this and how we can convert it into very simple terms for anybody to understand, and I would be using concrete objects. You can use any objects that are available at home. So today, I'm going to be using a certain bottle caps and some cheese links because that's what I have here. You could use maybe the chickpeas or you could use the rajma, etc. And make sure when you're using these concrete objects, keep it on a clean surface, because if you're using these edible items, then later one can just pick it up and eat it after solving the problem. So here is the first type of a question which you can solve using concrete objects. Do make sure that you try this out for various concepts that you may have. It need not have to be only the ones that I'm discussing today. It could go on for any concept right across from your middle school onwards to your high school. So try these and do make sure you write them in the comment section. So let us assume that we have a question something like this. So let's say Anu is 3 years younger than Meenu. 1 year ago, the age of Meenu was twice the age of Anu. What are the present ages of each one? To answer this kind of a question, let's look at the first sentence. So in such questions, you generally have two case scenarios, which as data has been given to us. The first one says, the first sentence here says, Anu is 3 years younger than Meenu. So now when you have younger than Meenu, so you write Meenu's age. So I'm going to remove the question here, bring it to a blank sheet here, and said when I said younger than Meenu, so I'm going to have, we have two people here, and I'm going to write their names here as Anu and Meenu. So now we say that Anu's age is 3 years younger than Meenu. So let's assume this is a bottle cap that I have. This is Meenu's age. And we say Anu's age is 3 years younger. So now I'm going to use, as I told you, the cheese links here, which I have at home. And each one of them is going to represent 1 year. So I have picked out the cheese links here, and each one represents 1 year. So remember, the question was Anu is 3 years younger than Meenu. Now we said Meenu is, this bottle cap is the age of Meenu. So Anu is 3 years younger. So remember, younger means she's going to be smaller than Meenu. So we have the subtraction sign, and how many years? It is 3 years. So I have 1, 2 and 3. Remember, so Anu's age is nothing but this bottle cap, whichever is Meenu's age, the same, minus 3. So this is the first case scenario. The second case scenario here, as it reads, is 1 year ago, the age of Meenu was twice the age of Anu. 1 year ago. So now let's come back here. When we say 1 year ago, what was Meenu's age? Meenu's age would be this
minus 1. Remember, 1 year ago she would be younger, right? So this will be this minus, I'm going to have one chiseling which is put here. So you can see the minus sign written there and one chiseling. What about Anu's age? Anu would be again 1 more year younger, right? So I'm going to add one more chiseling here and make it as Anu's age is this minus 4. Why did I add 4 here? Because when I had, we are talking about 1 year ago. So Meenu is this minus 1 year. Each chiseling represents 1 year. So Meenu would have been younger by 1 year. Similarly, Anu was so many chiselings compared, that is Meenu's age minus 3 years. And now 1 year ago means minus 1 more year. So I have the fourth chiseling which is added. And now we say 1 year ago, when this is the particular scenario, the age of Meenu was twice the age of Anu. So the age of Meenu is here. This is nothing but equal to twice. Remember, when you have twice, you're multiplying this entire thing with 2. So you have Anu's age to be this entire thing multiplied by 2 is equal to Meenu's age 1 year ago. So you have this. So now when I do this, it becomes 2 of these, which becomes 2 multiplied by these will be 2 of the bottle caps that we are talking about. So which means it is going to be 2 multiplied by this is this and this together. So you have 2 of these which are here. I place them there. And then you have 2 multiplied by the 4 chieselings will make it 2 into 4 is nothing but 8. So I'm going to place the other things also here so that you understand this. 1, 2, 3 and another one which is 4. So all together it makes it 8. Remember, the chieselings are so yummy, you feel like immediately eating them after you solve the problem. So now we have this as an equal to sign here. So when I bring this one bottle cap across the equal to sign, remember when I bring it along or cross the equal to sign, the sign changes. So this was plus all along. When I bring it here, it becomes minus. So 2 of these bottle caps minus 1. So I remove this and I remove this. I'm left with only one bottle cap, which is my answer here, along with, remember what was this here? You have 8 chieselings and I have minus 1 chieseling here on the right hand side. So I take the minus 8, I cross the bridge, so it becomes plus 8. So 8 minus 1 is nothing but 7. So you remove the ones here and then you're left with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and one more, which is 7. So which means the bottle cap's value is nothing but 7. So if the bottle cap's value is 7, what was it in the initial? This bottle cap was the age of Meenu. Remember, this was Meenu's age. And now we say that Meenu, what is the age? The current age is 7 years old. And what was Anu? Remember, according to our question, we said that Anu is 3 years younger than Meenu. So which means here I have 7 years. So Anu is 3 years younger, which means 7 minus 3. Anu is 4 years old. Isn't this interesting? Just with some bottle cap which I had, you could use the bottle cap or you could use the plastic bottle cap that you have, or you could use any particular thing. It could be a Lego piece, it could be a play toy that you have. You can use that. You can use edible items, as I told you, like the chieselings, or you could use the chickpeas or the rajma and try and do this and make math very interesting. Once you have concrete experience, and then next you could try and do this pictorially and derive the answer. I hope you had fun, and don't forget, once you finished, you can pick up the chieselings and munch them. Have fun, get the answers, and also make sure that you enjoy and eat what you've used as manipulatives. Thank you.